saying to myself, but I've been looking forward to this for so long. I don't remember a time before when I was looking forward to getting here. Well, it's New Year's Eve. It's New Year's Eve and it's time to party. Who's ready to party? Are you ready to party? Are you ready to party? He's ready to party. We're all ready to party. And here we are with so much beauty around us, so much immense beauty, but I can still not help but feel a pain deep in my heart. I'm like, that's why I came here. I came here to share something with you people. So now we'll be wanting to share with some people for a long time. Ladies and gentlemen, even here with so much beauty here, there's so much in this room, I'm having trouble seeing what I am. But even with all this beauty, this pain in my heart, it's getting me down. It's getting me down there, oh it is. You see, ladies and gentlemen, I had the most beautiful girl in the whole entire cosmos. She left me. She left me forever, leaving me nothing but a broken, empty shell of a man. That's why I wrote this song about us, and about me and her and our lives together, in the hope that maybe somebody else here can find out where I went wrong. So I'd like if everybody can listen up. Thank you very much. So everybody, here goes the song. Maybe you can find out where I went wrong, because I just have no idea why she left me. Anyway, let's go.
Hey, April, can you drive me to the shop? By the way, hope that you don't mind, but I borrow some of your stuff, but later when you come pick me up, take you out to dinner whenever you want, just as long as it don't cost too double it. Oh, But unfucking fucking love fucked me over again. Fuck me again, I'm fucked. But you know I only give it away your house, cause I was trying to buy your love. I'm fucking your ass forever.